Chia seed has been a new discovery for health-conscious individuals. It is very much grabbing an attention these days because it has proven to be a superfood. So being this is the last episode of Unsung Heroes of Kitchen, I thought why not to throw a light on this superfood as well. Hello my foodie buddies and welcome to the another episode of Unsung Heroes of Kitchen, and this time it's chia seeds. This is a versatile ingredient and it has a distinctive flavor which has no competition with the other flavors in the diet. They tend to turn soft in presence of liquid and becomes less detectable in texture. Commercially, they are added into cereals, bakery products, breads, crackers, and they not only have a distinctive presence in the food, but they also boost the nutritional value as well. So basically, chia seed can be added into any food which has a moisture to hold the seed in the place. Commercially, they come into both black and white varieties, but both of them have the same nutritional values. So let us understand chia seeds from nutrition perspective. Loaded with fiber, high amounts of PUFA, that's omega-3 fatty acids, phosphorus, zinc, protein, calcium, yet low in calories. Now, three distinguishing properties as far as health is concerned of chia seeds. Let us see them. First, as I said, it is very good source of omega-3 fatty acids, particularly alpha-linoleic acid. So it has a role into preventing and controlling the metabolic disorder, that is diabetes, blood sugar, cardiovascular disorders, etc. Secondly, it helps in digestion. Now, the best part of chia seed is that whatever carbohydrate is present in chia seed is fiber, and fiber neither raises blood sugar nor it requires insulin to be disposed of. So though they belong to the carbohydrate family, their health benefits are drastically different than from starch and sugars. So chia seeds fiber and gel forming capacity increases the stool volume and accelerates the intestinal passage of the food. When eaten with sufficient amount of liquid, it also helps in preventing constipation and also gives us a feeling of fullness for a longer period of time, that's satiety. Third, when you're looking out for bone health, chia seed can be a very good option for it, because it contains whatever you want it as far as bone health is concerned. Calcium, potassium, phosphorus, magnesium, protein. And calcium, which is present in chia seed, is much higher than the dairy products. So people who are vegan, who do not eat dairy products, chia seed can be a very good choice for you all. Now, how much it has to be consumed? 1 to 2 teaspoons of chia seed is enough per day per person. It's actually a harmless seed, but in certain individuals, it can result into allergic reactions. Particularly, people with low blood pressure levels, eat it cautiously because it can drop the blood pressure even further. So that's all from my side, guys, about chia seeds. Do include chia seeds into your diet into adequate amounts, and keep your diet well equipped with all the nutrients, with all the superfoods in the adequate amounts. So far we have discussed few wonder foods, which I call them as unsung heroes of kitchen. Of course there are much more, because our kitchen has a massive range of foods, but I would be covering those foods under some other sections. I will be coming up with new videos very soon. Till then, stay healthy inside out. Bye-bye and thank you so much.